Did you know that Russian cosmonauts had with them a loaded gun? Let's find out why. Unlike the USA, which uses oceans for landing their spacecrafts, the Russians had to land on the hard land, usually somewhere in Kazakhstan. But as always, errors happen, and the cosmonauts end up landing in remote and wild areas where there are wild animals like wolves and bears. So for their protection, the crews were issued firearms, specifically the TP-82, which was a survival pistol.